so distracted by those disgusting tattoos. Like, what do you do with those hands when you're 60?